remembered. There was another matter we were to attend to hereabouts. Was there not?
Efficiency is not the only factor worthy of consideration.
This is my sort of place. The more the merrier.
Oh, there's something written here.
Shall we take a closer look?
There's a worthy prize. If only twant so far away.
Troubling rumor has reached my ears, and methinks I ought to share it. 'Tis said there is an illness spores can contract beyond the rift that inflicts unspeakable harm on those around them.
I have a knack for gathering items and am ever on the hunt for new finds. I'll gladly try out any useful mechanisms I espy.
Come to think of it, was there not another task we were to see to somewhere nearby?
When the mind is split, the heart must lead. Also, I've learned.
Gather round, treat your ears to a tale by a master story.
I've just recalled a little tidbit I heard from the locals.
If you refer to changes in the military's makeup, I've heard the same.
Indeed. Tell is, there's been a shift in the chain of command. There's a ladder here.
After you, Arisen.
Well met. You are come to Shakir's Inn, a place of respite for the weary traveler. You will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated to the foremost hospitality in all Vernworth. Commerce is the domain of clever minds. You know where to find me.
Gather round! Treat your ears to a tale by a master story.
Look, master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
Now, listen close, as today I shall speak of riddles and monsters with frightful mystery.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few.
We've more places to go, yes? Then let us be off. I shall guide us to our nearest destination. The soldiers delivering freight were last espied near Vermin's eastern edge. That's not far from here.
Treasure chest! I can hardly wait to open it.
Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
We fight!
I grant you fire's blade. Use it well.
Seems you've somewhere else in mind you'd rather go. If you've no need of my guidance, by all means.
Tis not for us to be safe, but I will protect you.
Is a foe worth caution?
We'll say our best.
I think I get the idea.
Yeah.
Oh, I should tell you. There's a forgotten rift stone nearby. I found it beyond the rift. Shall we go there now? We have yet more locations to attend to. Where to next? I suppose the location nearest here would be a good place to start. Soldiers delivering freight were last espied near the...
Flock of harpies draws near!
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Let my magic grant you an elemental wound. The Arisen has been put to sleep! Formidable, Arisen. There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few.
It was an eventful journey. But we made it here all right. We have yet more locations to attend to. I shall guide us to our nearest destination. Soldiers delivering freight were last espied near Vermin's east.
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle by way of sound strategy and defensive tactics.
I'm only glad to have proven my worth.
If we share our strengths, we can begin formulating a strategy that caters to our respective skills.
Come, I'll lead the way.
Oxen.
It's best to leave harmless creatures be. Scots make for relatively safer travel.
I wouldn't mind a chance to doze off as the hills roll by.
Pray, follow me.
To have come. come through unscathed.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
I'm all for smelling the roses, but just now I'd rather press on.
'Tis enough to make camp only when the need arises.
I've got a good feeling about this one.
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
Come, I'll lead the way.
Now, what might that be?
We ought to take a closer look.
Imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Might always be so in step, eh?
T'was well worth the effort of breaking it.
You're like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find.
You are wise indeed to have sought my aid.
Pray, follow me. fairy stone in hand, we can travel wheresoever we please.
It is not an item to be squandered.
We're here, and none the worse for wear.
My sustain is yours to wield. Avoid flame at any cost, Arisen. You have been doused in oil.
Protect the shipment!
Defend the cargo!
They're a tenacious lot.
Our task is complete.
Splendid.
I thank you for coming to our aid. That was a tight spot you saved us from. And what luck! Nary a scratch on the wares to show for it.
Ingredients are plentiful here. Whereabouts?
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
I'll get that for you.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty.
I'm proud to have served Arisen, and would gladly again.
Shall we discuss tactics now or later? There is a rumor whispered among pawns that I've oft pondered. The gist of it is, when pawns travel beyond the rift, we can contract a peculiar illness that imperils the lives of those around us. At first, we are only restless and excitable. But in time, we become so unruly that even the Arisen holds no sway over us.
How terrible. We shall have to be alert for signs of the sickness among our number.
At times, I find myself wondering why we must fight against our fellows.
You have my support. Fall back, and I will heal you with my magic. Wait a moment. It was excellent. I could have done no better. Let my magic swirl to the momentum.
I'll crush you if you keep that up.
Oi! A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
I suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along.
We cannot expect... gleaming treasures round every corner.
I'll hold on to this. After all, an ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure. I never would have expected to find a cave in a place like this.
It is an exciting discovery, but we ought not to lose our heads.
You scared? You should be. Come on, have at it. Get back here.
Here, an enchantment of cold to freeze our foes. So close a call offers no solace in victory.
We ought to consider this a lesson. This is what befalls one who lets down their guard. You're like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find.
Nothing left to find here.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
walls are too close for comfort here. Should we encounter trouble, we would be at a disadvantage.
Let us proceed with caution. Eyes peeled, ears pricked.
Found a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. Would that such tranquility could last.
Right you are. Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
Agreed. We ought to give ourselves a chance to recover ere we continue on our journey.
Thank you.
is pleasantly cool here. What with the canopy overhead?
Let us hope we make it through without incident.
You have my support.
One never can have too many of these.
Let us take care when and how we put them to use.
Just yonder. Looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
No harm in picking a few. Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side. Might you consider lightening your pack, Master?
Perhaps 'tis time we returned to our base of operations and deposited some of our finds.
No dawdling. The Arisen calls.
Of course. I've just recalled a little tidbit I heard from the locals.
Regarding the Vermundian military, yes?
Indeed. Tell is, there's been a shift in the chain of command.
We cannot break it from this side.
Really? Now?
This is most convenient. Another destination we were bound for is not far from here.
We shall have to decide which is the most